lived across the street from the house that Jeff and his family moved into. It was Jeff, his brother Lou, and his parents. But not long after he got there, there was an incident involving three bullies. There was a fight. When I heard the screams coming from the front yard, I came running. Two of the bullies were on the ground. They had been beaten to death. Lou, Jeff's brother, was laying face down in a pool of his own blood after having his head caved in with a brick. And Jeff was rolling around on the ground, half set on fire, with the last bully standing over him, beating his face with a brick.